seeker, and madam, you just said you have to dive deep and get out of it. And I really admire madam from Sharda Jain for bringing outcasts out of hibernation. And I mean, many of us must have gone into hibernation, and she has motivated us to come out to realize our own self-esteem. Thank you very much, ma'am, for that. And regarding another point is that you taught us about love, appreciation, and respect. And Dr. Manju and Dr. Vani, you talked about the art of giving and receiving and then getting it back. So both of these two things I would combine together in the today's great news of Wing Commander Abhinandan
coming back.
Regarding the art of respect, and the forthcoming event of the Women's Day coming in this month only. So I would like to thank all those mothers. Abhinandan karte hain hum un mataon ka. अभिनंदन करते हैं हम उन माताओं का जिन्होंने शूर वीर अभिनंदन जैसे वीर पुत्र उत्पन्न किए अभिनंदन करने के लिए इस मातृभूमि का अभिनंदन माँ तुझे सलाम माँ तुझे सलाम एंड रिगार्डिंग सम अदर इंसिडेंट्स एज यू हैड सेड दैट वन ऑफ माय पेशेंट्स शी हैड मतलब शी वाज अ मोहम्मडन बट हाईली एजुकेटेड But her family conditions were like that she was never allowed to go to work. But rather she was cursed daily by everybody in the surrounding that why was she educated. One day her husband passed away because of malignancy. And I conducted two of her deliveries and that time she used to come with all burkas and her self-esteem was rather, put to, I don't know any word, very much crashed very badly. And But then, I used to feel very bad for her. I used to keep on motivating her. No, you should try to rejuvenate your teaching skills, your studying. But that she could not do. But one fine day, her husband passed away because of malignancy. Then the whole family left her abandoned. And then she came back to me again. I said, your husband had a very good job in the railways. You try for that. Till the time you do not get it, try for a job for about 2,000 or 3,000 in a school. For that will replenish your teaching your academic skills. So she did try that. And today she's got a very good job, a job of her husband in the railways. She is doing very well. She has educated all her children. They speak very fluently in two or three languages. And now all her in-laws and everybody is coming to her for help.
So
that is self-esteem and that is respect and giving. And long live Abhinandan and all the soldiers who are giving for us, they are giving for us and they have taught us the art.
Great.